Welcome back, students. We are going to have a quick recap of the salient points that you need to remember for the story The Letter, written by Gujarati writer Gauri Shankar Govardhan Das Joshi, better known by his pen name Dhumaketu. As the story opens, we find an old man, Coachman Ali, making a journey to the post office. When Ali goes to the post office every day, he passes through a lonely road accompanied by the morning sounds of a small village slowly picking up. Women sang while they did their morning chores. Noises emerged as grinding mills ground flour. A few birds screeched, footsteps of workmen going at dawn to their work. The post office was a sacred place to Ali, since he hoped that a letter from his child would reach him any day. Ali's only daughter, Miriam, had married an army soldier and left with her husband 5 years back. He never once got to know about her well-being since the time she left for her husband's home in Punjab. Since then, Ali had left his favorite sport, hunting, as he understood the meaning of separation and suffering. He had reformed himself. He waited patiently at the post office for his turn and returned every day empty-handed without his letter. Office clerks made fun of Ali and talked about him as if he were a madman. The stoic and emotionless postmaster once gets irritated with Ali and behaves with him quite badly, calling him a pest. Ali's health starts failing and he becomes irregular at the post office. He gives a post office clerk, Lakshmi Das, his last 5 gold guineas and asks him to forward the letter from his daughter at his grave should it ever arrive. Meanwhile, the postmaster's own daughter fell ill in another town. The postmaster began suffering from the same pain and angst that Ali had suffered from when he couldn't get any news about his daughter. He understood Ali's plight and regretted having behaved so harshly with a withered old man. He spotted a letter that had at last arrived in Ali's name and resolved to give it to him. He had a vision of Ali having come for his letter and receiving it with tears in his eyes. The vision vanished and he was left confused and pained. Lakshmi Das informed him that Ali had died 3 months ago. The postmaster was beset with guilt and regret and went with Lakshmi Das to lay the letter on Ali's grave, which almost assumes the sacredness of a holy place.